this was a very challenging film to make.
I wanted it to be emotional and small and realistic. I thought that would be an interesting stop-motion animated movie.
Everything is so small and detailed and beautiful.
That's the thing about stop motion, like every single thing is made. Each animator had a goal of 2 seconds of animation, which is 48 individual frames of animation per day.
You're watching this thing that's been handmade, that's been created by people, that's been manipulated by animators. You can see that and you can feel it.
I think you're extraordinary.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's just obvious to me that you are.